Yes, we can copy you. Hi, everybody. Good day. Anton, congratulations to the entire MS-19 crew and personally you as a crew commander with on the successful arrival on board the International Space Station and the beginning of your globally important mission. I wish you to achieve all the goals of this mission, and of course, happy and safe return, and most of all, please stay healthy. And I congratulate the ISS crew on the arrival of new additions. Thank you. Thank you. Yulia Sergeyevna, greetings to you. This is your personal president.
Here,
with our backup crew, the entire backup crew greets you on board the space station as a member of Increment 65. Lisa, and everybody. I love you all. We made it here. And Galina, hi. The entire fund and all our colleagues. We all couldn't work. Everything was paralyzed except for watching your arrival to the station. But anyway, everything is nominal on the ground, too. We're doing well. We are so proud of you all. Please have a successful mission. Hugs, kisses. And lots of images, so beautiful and so gorgeous. Hello, Yulia. This is Petushkova, and your city, Pskov, is together with you. It was extremely emotional for everyone, from sadness to happiness. And I'm used to the fact that we usually have some distance between us, but now it's space and Earth. That's really impressive. Yulia, we love you. We love your entire team. We are very proud of you. Now I know what to wish to the cosmonauts. Everything should go nominal. That's our best wish. And we want all your dreams to come true, and we'll be waiting for you back here on Earth. I love you all, and my best wishes and regards to my beloved city of Pskov. Hello, Yulia. Anton, this is Channel 1 from Mission Control Moscow. We are following your mission. Of course, we were walking on wood together with everybody else. Congratulations on your successful arrival on orbit. We have very little time. We want to thank MCC Moscow for this opportunity. Please share some of your feelings and impressions. What happened? What did you experience over those 3.5 hours? How did you manage, if I may ask? And what are your nearest plans? Everything was new to us today. Every 30 seconds brought something entirely new. And we just met the rest of the crew. the cosmonauts and astronauts who've been living on board the station for some time now, but I'm still in a dream. I still feel that it's all just a dream and I'm asleep. Yes, it is almost impossible to believe that this action all came to reality. I also feel like I'm still dreaming. In all senses, it was incredible. It was hard, but it was great to arrive on board the station. We were met by friends, and now we'll have to learn what to do next. Now, so that our feelings are. Actually, 5 minutes ago, we floated in, so there isn't much I can say yet. But I actually like this fastest arrival. It was actually quite fast. Well, we had a small delay, but thank you, MCC Moscow, Vladimir Alexeyevich Solovyov, thank you, who taught us how to make decisions on our own. Everything went just fine, we managed. And now we are looking forward to our work on orbit. Now, how do you think your guys managed? That was their first challenge. Could you please repeat the question? That was Yulia's and Klim's first challenge. How did they manage? Exactly as it was supposed to be. They helped. They knew what to do. They were using tablets. They were aware of the situation. So everything was done exactly the way it was required by their training, so they did a great job. Okay, thank you. And one more thing. Best regards from your family, of course. Tanya and your daughters. They could not be available for this video conference, but now they're at Baikonur. And also your classmates sending their hellos and their support. Thank you, Andrew. Thank you, and I'll talk to you soon.
This concludes our video conference.
One more time, congratulations on your successful arrival, and thank you all the entire ISS crew member for arranging for this video conference. Now, guys, enjoy yourselves. Have some rest.